you stay amused. They'll fill you up with drugs and booze. Maybe you'll make the evening news. And when you're tripping over your dreams, they'll keep you down by any means. By the end of the night, you'll be stifling your screams. And since you became a VR person, it's like your problems have all worsened. Your paranoia casts aspersions on the truths, you know. And they'll just put you in a spotlight and hope that you'll do alright. Or maybe not. Now why'd you wanna go and put stars in their eyes? Why'd you wanna go and put stars in their eyes? Why'd you wanna go and put stars in their eyes? Why'd you wanna go and put stars in their eyes? Now why'd you wanna go and put stars in their eyes? It's the same old story, well they just didn't realize. And it's a long way to come from the dog and duck karaoke machine and Saturday night's drunken dreams. Now why'd you wanna go and put stars in their eyes? It's the same old story, well they just didn't realize. And it's a long way to come from your private bedroom dance routines and Saturday night's drunken dreams. Now why'd you wanna go and put stars in their eyes?